reports of gunfire at the Hammerhead establishment. The bar with no name. Available units redirect.
Someone hit the bar with no name. Need to hurry. Get there before the police. Let's see what I can learn. Lost track of them. Maybe they'll drive straight into the Hudson. Wishful thinking. Okay, got here before the police. Let's see what went down in here. This is brutal. Who did all this? Yuri. I've never seen Yuri lose control like this. Hey, what is that? Spider-Bot! Wow. Can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone? Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a nobby or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro. You hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Big show? Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time. When Yuri left the precinct, she said she was going to teach a lesson in fear. That's not the part that scares me the most. It was the look on her face. I've seen that look on a lot of criminals, but never a police officer. Mercy General. Okay. Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. Now, I just need to isolate the signal. Nope, not Vinny. Come on, be you, Vinny, be you. Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny, please be Vinny. Not his ID. Damn. This one feels right to me. No good. Come on, come on! He has to still be here! I feel like a spy. The most unglamorous of spies. Come on, come on! Yes! That's him! Bless you, Vinny! There's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway, or off Broadway, or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is and get to Hammerhead before Yuri. Jeez, Vinny. I don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on. At least pretend you care about traffic laws. Vinny's meeting the main crew. Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
You do love his drama. Alright. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. Which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen. No snoring now. You're in timeout. I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
Wait, wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight?
West side, you schmuck. Come on.
Right, right, sorry. Inner ear problem, you know? Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in. Someone needs a nap.
Better investigate.
The hell is Gino? He was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixers. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. I still need a location.
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th. G-Train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th. Got it. Jeez.
Construction site by 34th? That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later.
pigeon.
Find the fucking crushing pigeon.
That was.
And you're done.
You got him right there.
Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending? Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Maja criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business? Wearing tracksuits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam. Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret. Miles, you okay?
Why do you ask?
Right. We haven't covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just that general.
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped. Off a bridge. In Queens.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm totally fine. Well, I broke a toe. Did you know that there's nothing that they can do for that? They just kind of just wish you luck.
Miles, you can't be doing stuff like that.
I know that, Matt.
Dons.
Look who it is. The Bug. Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast?
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment. The Changing of the Guard. Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words?
Is this a man?
When the Magia were feared and respected. Tonight, the good old days are coming back.
Help! Help!
Wish I could join the festivities. Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Unless I shut off the cement mixer, the Dons are gonna get buried alive. Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls. No, cement mixer's running again.
You wanna taste that cement too, Spider?
Cement level's still low. Gotta keep it that way. Safe again, for the moment. The Dons are dead if I don't shut down the mixer. can full of pinstripe polyester? Now if they could just stay off. Can't let him get back on the mixer. You're just not stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls. The Dons are dead if I don't shut down the mixer. Safe again. For the moment. No sign of Yuri. Did I really get here first?
You ready for a new fight?
Can't let him get back on the mixer. Med level's still low. Gotta keep it that way. Now if they could just stay off. No, cement mixer's running again. Dons just need to hold on a little longer. Gotta get that guy away from the mixer. Cement's halfway. You know, guys, it'd be way easier for me to beat you if you just put down the shield. Call those things dig boys? Oh, I think it's gonna catch on. Everyone thinks shields are so cool, but honestly, oh, no, they are cool. Another dig boy. How many cup holders do you guys have in there?
Hey, what you call them?
Dig boys?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I don't know, man. You come up with a name for them. Figures. No, the mixer shorted out. It can't be turned off. Gotta try webbing the mixer itself. Come on, extra strength web formula. Please hold, guys. I can add cement proof to my webbing's list of features.
Hey, how about a little help down here?
Everyone hold tight. We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flat-Headed.
Nice work, Bug. Kinda spoiled my big night, but we'll roll with it. Risks of live TV. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up while you were playing with the Dons.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, but brushed gunmetal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now? I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Magia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
A lot of heads. Yours has to be the hardest. Then I can sort out his new gear. Gotta be faster. Ending well for you?
I don't see this ending for me at all.
Oh, I've fought some hard hits in my time, but never this hard. Respect comes off as extremely insecure.
How insecure? Your head from your body.
His head is like punching a wall, made of solid steel. Captain Yuri Watanabe sends her regards.
That two-bit pig couldn't stop me if she dedicated a life to it.
I'm doing an okay job at that! yourself there! Yeah. Turning yourself into a crime against nature? Maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal, you weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Masha's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment.
Yuri! What are you... No! Yuri! Don't do this!
Captain, stop!
This is bad.
Last time we met, you said something about fear. How do you feel now?
Just dandy.
Thank you.
Feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead? Boss.